we'll leave these cushions like this. I think you'll find it very comfortable. Right, you might come round and jump in.
Right, do you want to go forward?
Yes, in a second. Okay. Yes, we ought to be. Could you pick the wing up again?
Yeah.
Oh, please, we'll just turn this forward a bit. Somebody just went 2-6, but they didn't stay down there long, so it wasn't good. Nice and warm in there. Right, I've got to go and get these forms. In fact, would you just come and sign these forms?
Yes, it's just the same.
That's all it is.
Take up slack.
Top there if you want to take it.
Cool.
No.
I can't do it. God.
Oh, do you really want to the bag? Really bad. Here. 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 Really? Oh,
yeah.
Really? Oh, what's this? Hayley, did you tell her?
Aww.
Yeah. What? Hayley?
Oh, it's with me. Oh, cool.
I need to tell her.
Whoa!
Oh, whoa!
Oh my gosh!
He's in heaven.
Oh, wow!
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah! Oh, feel that, Mum! That is lovely!
Oh, it's beautiful!
Oh!
It's a bear.
It's a bear.
No doubt it's going to see the streets of New York, no doubt.
Yes, no doubt.
Yeah.
The streets of New York.
So then, if she gets hungry, she can stuff off another little.
Oh, Hayley's the present giver.
It's from Lily's dad.
Yes, all of those ones.
Yeah! I love that. That is so gorgeous! Thank you! That is so lovely! Oh, wow! Oh my gosh!
See the weeds running through the way?
Thank you.
There you go.
I'll put the clothes here. Mum, I was sleeping like that last night. I had it far
better than that.
Oh, Mum? We're not waking up early enough.
Why?
It's because in the night you sent us to bed and then we can't get to sleep because you've got the TV on.
Lovely.
Like that.
That is so nice. Oh my god. What time are you getting to school today?
Is it about 12?
Oh god. Well,
I think she's wearing it all today.
Yeah.
No. Oh, is it Muffy Day?
No.
Oh, well.
Oh, I thought it would be too cold.
Dad. What is it in there?
Oh, cool! Harry wheel!
What's that? What is it? What is it? A pottery wheel? Okay.
I love Harry. Harry is my favourite lesson at school.
Pottery.
It's my favourite lesson at school. So cool.
Oh,
thanks so much, Mum, Dad.
Because that one made me look really small.
I bet you hate her in your birthday neighborhood. She always gets the Christmas wrapping paper.
No, I like this. Ask Monty Jane.
I think it's a
brown bag because I play as your brother. Actually, no,
okay. Even Bella's happy. She's in a strange mood today.
It's my birthday!
She's been like, knocking me on the head. The nose,
yeah.
There's a nose in your arm. Fucking sitting there like, trying to eat
Maybe not brown then. Oh, she said that you've got her, actually.
Yes, she has!
Oh, I love these ones. They keep you so warm, don't they?
Woo!
Yeah, I'd better take that to New York, won't you? Go to wear that to parties and things. Yeah.
That's really nice.
It's nice, isn't it?
I'm gonna put all the clothes on.
Okay.
Now you can open mine.
I love today.
There we go.
A pill?
Oh, yay.
Thank you.
Just what you needed.
Yes, actually.
Yes, a nail cleaning kit. Yes. Look, Auntie Jane.
Mum.
Oh, too bad.
But you can go into the apartment.
There's some more presents out there, baby.
I don't know.
There's some presents.
Official present.
Wait. Mum, before Hayley, woke me up, I think I had a dream about this. And I reckon it's going to be a deja vu.
this is it. Oh my god. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mum and Daddy.
You've got your own one now, haven't you? Okay.
I like even Nicky also in Dad's now.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Good.
Get some batteries for it,
okay. Because it's nice, good quality batteries for it as well, dear. How is that?
Sparkler, glimmer.
Oh, that is lovely!
Somebody's got to get up.
What?
Oh, I'm not getting up.
No,
I'm
what's going off.
Oh, thank you. Yeah? So much, Mum and Daddy.
That doesn't sound like mine.
It's not mine.
It's not mine.
It's yours.
Mum, you know, usually they go out there after going off for a minute. Yeah? Mum got this off until you turn it off.
Mine's the one keeping going off and off and off because the phone. This is good.
That's
what she wanted.
Oh yes, that is gorgeous.
Oh wow.
Lovely.
Whoa. Woo-hoo. I want to repair those.
Oh, I've got your pair, darling.
I want to repair those.
You can do a chance to then, don't you?
Huh? Yeah.
Come. Oh, it's Presley's dad.
Bella, what's the matter?
Hayley, don't put it there, please.
You need to put it in the bag.
No. Yeah, Hayley, if you're holding it there, I can't see, okay?
Oh, wow.
It's nice.
Oh, my gosh.
You ever ask me for any more gypsy tops?
Then,
I know, I was like, Mum, please gypsy top, Mum. And these are long-sleeved ones as well. Thank you. Hey, lovely.
Oh, the clothes, I can't cope. They're too heavy. Wait.
What was that big one? Oh, yeah. That's why it was so.
Were these the trousers in the catalogue?
Were
they? Yeah. Oh, yeah, these are the ones I said looked really cool.
And they've got fluff all over this inside them.
Oh, wow.
No, we're not taking them to New York.
No. You're not going to take us to New York then, actually?
You're
not going to take us to...
Hey, Mum, you know we showed me our first gypsy hat? I thought it was a skirt. I was thinking, why do you want to buy one of those in the winter?
Is it a baseball hat? Could it be? Or could it be? Oh, cool!
Just can't want to be straightening it again.
Thank you.
Just can't be straightening it again.
To the side, Ashley.
Maybe
the
goes around, comes around, as I say.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god! That's the last.
Oh wow!
Who likes the bag?
Well, that's better.
Is that it? What is in the bag down there?
Well,
that one?
No, that's
bad. Oh,
Ashley, by the way, you have to open it this way up due to the fact that it'll give it away if you press it.
Don't press it. Yeah, that helps.
How many were on there? Oh, you have no, your books and things, haven't you? That's why.
This is the thing I wanted to ask you. Can I go to the school today?
Now you can taste it.
Oh, cool! Oh, wow!
You needed one of them.
Yeah.
Because, no, you've always got your light on, it's always keeping me up.
Do it again, do it again. No, no. To Chris, we'll get on camera. Go on, go on, go on.
No, it's best off camera.
Go on. Ashley!
What? Oh, that's lovely.
You can see I had to open it because I had to put some batteries in it.
Is Uncle
Paul? Because when your boyfriend was mad, I was like... That's what, you know when you came in?
Yeah.
And Alex was with you. That's why we didn't speak much because I was halfway through doing it. Wow, I'm digging a lot.
Haven't been too bad.
Boots.
And trainers.
Oh, you never guess what these are.
Really?
Never guess.
I wonder. Two tickets to
Nike trainers.
We had two gold tickets. I love the way the three colours
of gold. Fall off the bed.
Of course, Sonny. He's the best trainer I've ever had. Look at Sonny there. Okay. His tail just.
No, no.
Jeez,
his tail.
65 quid.
Doge.
You're happy with
that,
I'm
happy.
Auntie Jane's going to be really happy with that.
Yes. Okay, go ahead.
I love them. Now, where should I wear these?
5 days till Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's weird. Look, how is that?
Birthday week.
Don't!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Stop it.
What was your mum? What's your trick on last
night? Okay, stop it.
1, 2, 3. She doesn't want to give birthday beats.
Oh.
You get them in school, actually, just don't you worry.
Alright.
I'll get you at the hut.
What's so impressive about that?
It's on.
It's off. What's the time,
mum? Tony
got a watch. Here you go.
Quarter past.
Can't be, because my alarm clock doesn't go what till 7.
Oh, that's weird, because that says quarter past.
That's weird.
What are you doing?
That's weird effect.
What?
You feel a bit schizophrenic on the Friday there.
Leave.
Are you
going to
go and try some of these on then?
Okay.
On the phone, I'm going to show you this. Okay, I've got the camera on the go, the lounge. There's the basket, the log basket's on the go. I'm taking a video of the log basket. Okay, here we go, down the hallway here now. This is the video for Jane and Steph and everybody else. Right.
Just the t-shirt.
Paul. Auntie Jane's on the phone.
Hi, Jane.
Hi, Jane. Here's Paul. So, hi, it's Gary. Hi.
Hey, Jane.
There's Lloyd. And there's Ashley going to see us tomorrow.
Hello.
Hi, Leanne.
See you tomorrow, man.
There's Lloyd, right.
Love
okay.
So
hi, Paul.
Paul.
Okay, sorry. His name. Hi. Topher. Here's Auntie Barbara.
Mark.
What? Hang on. Say hello to Jane.
We said you go tomorrow.
Barbara, you said hello to Jane.
Jane.
Hi, Jane. Come on, Reg. So, hey, Jane.
I'll take my
Jane, let's go to America tomorrow. Just say it tomorrow.
American
now. Yes. Yes, sir, you're going to say hello to Jane. There we go. There we go.
Have a nice Christmas, Jane.
I'll speak to you. There you go, Iris. Chocolate pudding for Christmas, please. Hello, Iris. Iris. Hi, Jane. Happy Christmas. Okay, well, here we go. So, anyway. This is a hallway. This is the utility room. We have our sink. Guided to wartime drain. There you go. There's outside. Bed land out here. There we go. See outside there. We have a nice sort of porch here. This is quite nice. Very mild this time of year than usually. Down the long hallway here. Then we have main bathroom here. Shower and bath. Shower screen here. Just pull on the phone to you. It's the Adloyd's bedroom. The closet.
I'll do it.
Okay. Sorry.
Piece off.
I'm doing Jane a guided tour. She's requested a guided tour. So that's what I'm doing. Right. So yeah, we've got the hallway here. Door here. This is Ash's room, which will be a pigsty. Oh, look, surprised it is. So here we go. Ash's room. Her bed there. Beads there. God, this girl's a messy little rat back. She, look at it. She has her own sink. There's me with my silly hat. There's the garden. Nice views out here. There we go. This is like the kids' den, guest room, etc. So we have his desk, his computer, bookcases. Sofa bed, nice sofa bed, very, very comfortable. And then, there's a TV there if you want. Down here. Here we have. Wow, this is Hayley's room. And look, we've got Bella. Bella, Bella, Bella. Hi, Bella.
Bella.
Yes.
Hey, girl.
Woohoo! Love. Woohoo! So Bella's happy and excited, hello Bells. This is Hayley's room. It's a nice room. Lovely flooring in here. And there's Thomas. Hi Thomas. Say hi to Jane.
Hi Jane.
And Bob. And Lauren. And Lauren. Okay. These girls into the water now. Hi. Hi Hannah. You say hi to Jane. Hi to Jane, Bob and Lauren and Rebecca.
Hello Bells. Oh, look at us.
Yeah. Yes, okay, okay. So here we have the sink. The porch has been sort of half empty down for wintering. Garden. Think. Hi, Thomas. Okay. Oh, let me show you our bathroom, which has been done. So we can back up the hallway here. This is our sort of dressing room here. Nice big room here. Some more rooms here. Our bedroom with our stuff packed. Ready to come to New York. And here we have, just had done, is our new bathroom. Yes, that's nice, isn't it? Here we go. And a nice decent shower as well. Yep. Been on Menorca. Right. Coat room. This is my office. Woody room, it's all wood. Quite nice. Map of old Northamptonshire. Back to the lounge. Okay, Jane, see you tomorrow. Bye.